What's happening, everyone? My name is Alex and welcome back to a new speed test. For today, I have two of the fastest phones available on the market. I have the OnePlus 6 and the Xiaomi Mi 8. These are also some of the most affordable phones that we can buy for these specs. So for specs, we have the Snapdragon 845 for both devices. We have 6GB of RAM, and with the Xiaomi Mi 8, I have 128GB of internal storage, and with the OnePlus 6, I have 64GB of internal storage, but that internal storage shouldn't matter that much. For screens, both devices have a 1080p resolution as well. So throughout this video, we are going to check out the benchmark results. We are also going to check out and see which device has a faster fingerprint scanner. And after that, we are going to start opening the exact same apps at the exact same time so you can see which device is faster. Once that's done, we are also going to check out and see what happened to all those apps running in the background. We are gonna start with the benchmark results. So on the AnTuTu benchmark, the OnePlus 6 gets a score of about 287,000, and this is the highest score that I've ever seen, and the Xiaomi Mi 8 gets a score of about 270,000. Moving on to the Geekbench 4 here, the Xiaomi Mi 8 gets a higher score for the multi-core and the single-core score. And we are moving on to the fingerprint scanner test. So both devices have extremely fast fingerprint scanners, and in real life you don't actually be able to tell the difference. So I'm gonna do my best to touch the fingerprint scanners at the same time, but keep that in mind. It may not be the exact same time because my fingers don't move with the exact same speed. So let's try doing this. Let me slow that down for you. And for this one, it seems like the Mi 8 was a bit faster. Just to make sure that I've done it right the first time, we're gonna lock the screens once again, and I'll try touching the fingerprint scanners one more time. So let's try doing this. And let me slow that down for you. And it looks like the OnePlus 6 was faster for that one. So let's try it one more time. But as I said, they're both extremely fast. So let's do it one more time. And let me slow that down for you. And it looks like the OnePlus 6 was faster once again. For our next test, we are gonna start opening the exact same apps at the exact same time. So first of all, I'm gonna show you that I don't have any apps running in the background, and I have all the same apps on the home screens here. So we're gonna start by opening Chrome on both. So at the same time, really. I'm gonna open an article on both. It was a bit faster on the Mi 8. Next, we're gonna open GTA San Andreas. It was a bit faster on the OnePlus 6 for that one, but let's wait and see which device loads the game sooner. So once again, the OnePlus 6. But let's see which device starts the game faster. So we'll give them a second or so. And it looks like the OnePlus 6 was faster for that one by like half a second. So we'll skip this and we'll start the game and we'll let it play in the background. Alright, so we'll move to the next app. The next app is Google Photos. So kind of in the same time here. Next is Facebook. So very similar opening times, maybe the OnePlus 6 was faster. Next we have the Twitter app. So faster on the OnePlus 6 for that one. We'll leave that running in the background as well. Next we have PUBG. So kind of at the same time really. So we'll just wait and see which device loads the game sooner. And it was a bit faster on the Xiaomi Mi 8 for that one. So a bit faster on the Xiaomi Mi 8 for PUBG. And we'll leave this game running in the background as well. Next we have the Instagram app. So it loaded the page faster on the OnePlus 6, I believe. I'm gonna open my account and we'll open a
picture here. So kind of at the same time, really. Next we have Traffic Rider on both, another game. I think it was a bit faster on the OnePlus 6. Well, kind of in the same time to load, so we'll leave this game running in the background as well. So we'll exit the game. Next, we are gonna open the Google Play Store. So it was faster to load the content on the Xiaomi Mi 8. Next, we have the YouTube app. So kind of at the same time, I think the OnePlus 6 was a bit faster maybe. We're just gonna open this right here and we'll leave it running in the background. Next, we have a wallpaper app. So it was a bit faster on the OnePlus 6. We'll open the same picture on both and we'll leave that running in the background. And the last one that we have is Snapseed. So I think it was a bit faster on the Mi 8 on that one. We'll open a picture on both. We'll just leave that picture in the background. And that's taking quite some time. All right, so we'll leave that picture running in the background. And now we are gonna check and see what happened to all those apps that we have running in the background. So we'll start with Chrome. So in the same spot, GTA San Andreas, same spot, Google Photos, same spot, Facebook, same place, Twitter, same place, PUBG, same place, well, Instagram, same place, Traffic Rider, same place, the Google Play Store, same place, the YouTube app, same place. I think the OnePlus 6 opens those apps a bit faster now that they're running in the background, I think. So everything is still running in the background. So what can I say? They're both very, very fast, but I feel that the OnePlus 6 was a bit faster, like a tiny bit faster for some apps. Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did like it, don't forget to press that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.